organized with me.
Love in my hood, best dress. Next thing, upgrade, who's next? Rich boy, got him on deck. Good boy, tell that nigga fetch. I put my new man on a leash. Traded in my old nigga, he was just a lease. Ride around town till I leave. I gave that boy a round, spin him back to the street. Like, da 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 da.
Welcome to Bougie on a Budget. Let's talk about my absolute favorite home decor hack. A few months ago, I posted a video about this hack and it went viral. But we've moved and I found an even better product that I wanted to share. This motion-activated LED light strip is only $12 and seriously has transformed so many spaces in my home. All you do is peel off the backing and adhere the lights to any surface. My favorite is under the cabinets and vanities. Next, pop in some batteries, connect the sensor, and place it where you want it. Within 5 minutes, you've completely upgraded the vibe.
The empty gap on my wall was driving me crazy, so I had to do something about it. I decided to buy this neon rope light on Amazon, and I'm telling you, this is the best $17 I've spent in a really long time. I feel like it turned out so cool.
My favorite Amazon finds of 2021, part one. This gold desktop dry erase board. This large non-slip desk pad that you can also use as a mouse pad. This really cute match cloche that also has a striker in the back. These airtight glass jars I use in my coffee station. And lastly, these faux linen curtains that really elevate the look of any room.
I give you this bread, you run me some head, and then you go glow up a bit. She moved out of state and shit then went left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and niggas. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She trying to.
Amazon bestsellers of January. First is this picture light I actually mounted above my whiteboard as a task light. I love that it doesn't require any hard wiring and is dimmable and rechargeable. Next is this textured throw that's a budget-friendlier option to parachute's cloud linen gauze throw. This set of KitchenAid silicone oven mitts. These fold linen curtains that continue to be super popular and for good reason. And lastly, this airtight storage jar that I like to keep in my coffee station.
Look, bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get a holler. Bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get offended. He know he giving his money to make it. He know it's very expensive to date it. Tell him go put my name on it and come. Because when I need money, I ain't tryna holler.
Home decor must have from Amazon. This is the sleek socket outlet cover that I got off of Amazon. It's perfect for hiding your cords to create a more clean look so it's not so messy like my entryway that has all the cords hanging down because they don't quite stretch to the outlet. It's super easy to install and to use, and it covers up the outlet. There's a cord that runs down with these little clips that go onto it. It has an adhesive on the back that you can stick onto the wall. And then this is the after of the entryway. It's so much better, not so messy, and it can also work for your entertainment stand or nightstand. Here's the before and then the after with the sleek socket. And then you can also put a plant or lamp or something in front of it to hide it even more and have it look even better. They come in a bunch of different cord lengths and outlet sizes, so depending on where you're going to use it or what you need it for, you can choose the best size.
guys, welcome back to Amazon Home Decor Must-Haves. The Gubby strip lights just arrived to my house, so today we're going to be turning the kitchen from this to this. So I decided to put them on top of my kitchen cabinets since there's a small opening and it's perfect for the lights. You should never be able to see the strip when decorating, so your option is always to put them above, underneath, or behind something. So this is what it looks like during the day and night. Also, the best part is that you can control the lights through your phone app, and it has a bunch of fun settings like these. You can adjust it however you like, and it also has a music mode that changes to the rhythm of the music. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I link them in my bio.
Good like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the old you. The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true. Get it home, fall through and pop one. You know the motto, smoke something, drink something, pop one. Got your hand on my Glock while your ass ride shotgun.
Decor from Amazon. I get questions about everyday park loading shelves. Acrylic bed tray. Wishbone chair. Digital alarm clock.